Smoky Mountain memories about my home in Tennessee. Yesterday keeps calling me home. Mountains rising in my soul, higher than the dreams I've known. Misty eyes, they cling to me, my Smoky Mountain memories. An old gray man with a dog asleep at his feet plays a worn-out fiddle full of melody. He smiles with his eyes, but the lines on his face told me as much as the tunes he plays. Talking about my Smoky Mountain memories, pretty girls in Tennessee. I was such a fool to leave her all alone. Think about her in my dreams, wonder if she thinks of me. I always hold her close to me in my Smoky Mountain memories. So, Mr. Play, you fiddle, please. Play some mountain memories. I've been down a lonely road, so far from home. Nothing left to hold on to. I made some plans, but they fell through. Now there's nothing left for me but my Smoky Mountain memories. Smoky Mountain memories about my home in Tennessee. Yesterday keeps calling me home. Mountains rising in my soul, higher than the dreams I've known. Misty eyes, they cling to me, my Smoky Mountain memories.
In the swamp, they hunted alligator for a living. They just knock him in the head with a stump. The Louisiana law gonna get you, Amos. It ain't legal hunting alligator down in the swamp, boy. Now everybody blames his old man for making him mean as a snake. When Amos Moses was a boy, his daddy would use him for alligator bait. Tie a rope around his waist and throw him in the swamp. Could eat up his bed and groceries. Named him after a man of the cloth. Called him Amos Moses. Yeah. Now all the folks around South Louisiana said Amos was a hell of a man. He could trap the biggest, the meanest alligator and just use one hand. That's all he got left called alligator bitty. Left arm concrete up to the elbow. Well, the sheriff got wind that Amos was in the swamp trapping alligator skin. So he snuck in the swamp, gonna get the boy, but he never come out again. Well, I wonder where the Louisiana sheriff went to. south and his pretty wife Hannah. Well, they raised up a son that could eat up his weight in groceries. Named him after a man of the cloth. Called him Amos Moses. Sit down on him, Amos. Make it count, son. About 45 minutes on the east of Jimmy Doe, Louisiana.
I go out walking after midnight. Amen.